I will show you how to fix this reel is unavailable problem on Instagram, where when you send a reel to your friend and try to open that reel in the chat section, it doesn't play. And the same thing happens if you try to open a reel sent to you by someone else. For clarity, this is just an Instagram glitch of which updating or uninstalling the app doesn't fix the issue. I was able to find two solutions that work, of which the first one is that after sending or receiving the reel, you should download and install Instagram Lite. Now, after installing, log into your account, then go to the message section, and from there, open the chat where you sent or received the reel. From there, you can open the reel, and this time it should be able to play. Now, if that doesn't work, or if you're unable to install Instagram Lite, the second solution is to log into your account via a browser. So whether you're using Android or iPhone, open any browser, then go to Instagram.com and log into your account. After logging in, go to the message section and open the chat where you sent or received a reel. And from there, when you open the reel, it will be able to play but via the Instagram app. So those are the two solutions for now as we wait for Instagram to fix the issue. So don't forget to subscribe, turn on the notification bell for more updates, and I hope to see you in the next one.